Is this going to be the day? 90 minutes away, potentially, from clinching the title. 3 points required. And hello from a special place in the football world. We're at St James's Park here in Newcastle upon Tyne. I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and joining me will be Lee Dixon. And today could be a significant one for the travelling fans who are hoping their team will secure the league title. It's Newcastle United versus Manchester United.
Well, the travelling fans, Derek, are making themselves heard, and why not? The title is there, it's touchable, they can see it almost. Into the Lions' den to win it. No better place.
Well, this man is a natural as footballers go, Anthony Martial. What do you expect to see from him in this match, Lee?
Well, we say to each other in the back four, don't give him a yard because he will score. Don't give this lad half a yard. He's such a great finisher.
So the starting 11 for Newcastle United. And there is a certain art to the way they play. It's all about defending with distinction and then playing on the counter-attack.
Yeah, absolutely. Play to your strengths. If you're good at defending, you can flood the front of your back four, soak up that pressure, and then we know what they've got up top. They've got players who can hurt you on that counter-attack, and they've certainly got the direction from midfield to get the ball to them. Enjoy the match.
Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. Paul Pogba plays with Juan Mata in central midfield. And the lead striker today is Anthony Martial. Now the keeper dealt with the danger. Martial. Gives it a go. There it is. Magical moment. Surely one hand on the trophy, Lee.
History beckons. There's no way they'll throw this away now. Well, as we look at this again, what they always say, focus on the ball, ensure you strike it cleanly. He's done just that. What a finish.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. Anthony Martial. Will he play it in? The pass could do damage. And a goal it is! They lead by two now. Fully deserved.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal. Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
Taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Juan Mata. Opportunity it is. Can he finish? And a goal! What a magnificent display! It's such a one-sided contest here.
Well, the keeper will be frustrated. He thought he'd saved it. He's so unlucky there. It's a good angle from him as well, but it's in the back of the net.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Oh, to be a fly on the wall in that dressing room if it stays like this, Derek. He's not happy. Just look at him.
Thank you. Well, there's the halftime whistle, and it's all going swimmingly. They're just 45 minutes away from being crowned champions today, Lee.
Well, you just want to get it wrapped up, Derek, as soon as you can. You don't want to be relying on other games. They've been good money for it, though, this season. Just finish the job off now. Really impressive.
And the game begins. And good work to deny the chance. A corner will ensue. Martial gives it a go. Magical moment, surely one hand on the trophy, Lee.
History beckons, there's no...
Alas, a wild, wild attempt.
Well, after that effort, I'm not sure whether he's right or left-footed.
Will he play it in? And a goal it is! They lead by two now. Fully deserved.
Juan Mata.
Opportunity it is. Can he finish? And a goal! What a magnificent display. It's such a one-sided contest here. So the ball rolling again, and United very much in charge of this one. So let's see how the second half pans out. Kwanzebe. Greenwood. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. In it goes! Such a complete performance! Four in front now!
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. And it's a sweet strike. Absolutely lovely, controlled, stylish finish. Well, no wonder he's delighted. They've been bossing this game up to now.
And they have possession again. Surely! And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick! Absolutely unplayable today! What a performance!
Well, having scored two, he's going to get the hat-trick at some point, you feel. He's just so full of confidence. Never looked like Messi.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? This is the home of live football, EA TV. And how about this for live action coming up? The Champions League. Real chance. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him, gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish. Well, no wonder he's delighted. They've been bossing this game up to now.
Stop. And there it is, the final whistle, a result to please Manchester United fans. There's the whistle, and the celebrations can truly begin in earnest now. They are the champions.
Well, you worked so hard on and off the pitch for moments like these, and you can't say they don't deserve it. Been absolutely superb this season. They're going to enjoy this, and why shouldn't they?
Well, the celebrations will continue long into the night, and don't forget they'll receive the trophy at their next home game. Naturally, we'll have all the coverage of that live here on EA TV. And good work to deny the chance. A corner will ensue. Martial gives it a go. There it is! Magical moment. Surely one hand on the trophy, Lee.
History beckons. There's no...
Alas, a wild, wild attempt.
Well, after that effort, I'm not sure whether he's right or left-footed.
Will he play it in? And a goal it is! They lead by two now. Fully deserved.
Juan Mata.
Opportunity it is. Can he finish? And a goal! What a magnificent display! It's such a one-sided contest here.
Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man.
In it goes! Such a complete performance! Four in front now! Surely! Today, what a performance! Real chance. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Excellent vision. And now waiting to pounce.
Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal.